Ladies and gentlemen, it has come to my attention that many people are not putting hazmat suits, otherwise known as coronavirus suits, on their animals. I'm going to give you a demonstration on the proper way to do this.